tough is it to end your season with a loss like this?
You know, it's not what we wanted, obviously. Really worked hard all week, come out and give our best shot. Falling short doesn't feel good, but I think we've got some stuff to build off of and keep moving forward.
You moved the ball pretty well early on. Feel like it could have been a different game if maybe just finished a couple of those drives?
Yeah, definitely. That's kind of been a theme a little bit this year for us. Just finishing our drives. We've moved the ball pretty well at times throughout the year, just haven't capitalized the way we needed to.
Darren, what do you think of their offense? They had some big plays there in the first half.
Yeah, they're a great offense. I mean, they're what we strive to be, as what Coach Neos has said, and we got a long ways to go. And I mean, it just comes down to the little things. I mean, they're executing everybody on the field is executing their job more than everybody on the defense is executing their job, and that's it shows up. I mean, they got backs that find the hole. They got a quarterback who's extremely experienced and stuff like that. But I mean, we had our chances and we didn't capitalize.
A lot of explosive plays. What kind of leads to that happening?
As I said, just people not in their gap. Somebody falling down or just somebody reading something. We had however many missed tackles. I mean that can't happen to win a game. I mean, you can't have four missed tackles on a touchdown play like that or something, but it just comes down to the little things. I mean, we gotta get extremely good at them and come back next year.
Austin, how do you kind of sum up the season as a whole? Obviously, probably the record isn't what you wanted. How will you remember this season?
Yeah, pretty much hit it on the head right there. It's not what we wanted at all. We wanted to take the next step from building off of last year and make the playoffs, go even deeper in the playoffs, win more games. So this season hasn't been what we wanted, but we got some things that we can build on, and I know our guys aren't going to quit. I know we're going to come back even better. So.